if a young person wants to try writing poetry, I would advise them to turn off all the mechanical gadgets, all the electronic gadgets, to set aside the cell phone and the computer and all of that, and just be alone outdoors for a few minutes in any peaceful place, a park or the backyard or a hammock or wherever, and to not try, just sit back and wait, and poems will flow. I think that any suffering, any struggle, probably belongs in a poem. I think that young people, for instance, and teenagers in particular, have so much emotion and are experiencing so many difficult decisions, and sometimes they wonder, where can I put all of this, these feelings that I have? Who can I talk to? And when there really isn't anybody you can talk to who will understand, that's time to hold a paper and pencil and, in the old-fashioned way, just write it. You don't need the computer or anything. You can go outdoors and be alone and just put all those emotions on paper.